What inspired me, or who inspired me to make music? I would say church and hip hop and R&B. Yeah, it would have to first be R&B, cause we listen to Wilson Pingosi, Metro FM, Sunday Chillaz. That's a staple, I think, in every black household. And I would always like to harmonize with the singers, and especially like Destiny's Child, where those harmonies were elite, and I always wanted to imitate the harmonies. Then I got introduced to rap music, and then I just wanted to be a rapper. I remember growing up, that's all. It was so clear in my head that I would be a rapper. And then I got introduced to the church, and then I also noticed that I could like harmonize because practicing with Destiny's Child. And then I became like in choir singing, group singing at church. I would describe my music as it has two faces. There's the harmony, a cappella vibe. There was a friend of mine who asked me to like do a freestyle recording session with him and his friend. So we were just playing around in the studio. I would start with a melody, he would add on another melody, and then she would come in, and then we would just improvise. So there's the a cappella harmony side. Then there's the hip hop side of my music. That is the part that not so many people get to see, but it is there. Like I have a roommate, I mean a housemate. He calls some of his friends over, they freestyle. He was actually surprised because I just came up. I didn't greet anybody. I just started spitting, and everyone's like, "Hey, who is this man?" When you come into my hood, please keep a level head. Please be careful of the real trappers. They turn you to a metal head. Leave your face black and blue, something like a kapsa klopsa. Hear the guns big claws. When you come into my hood, please keep an open mind. It's one thing to know the stats, it's another thing to know the life. Please don't accuse me of making excuses. I am just raising awareness. I am just saying, when you make conclusions, please try not to be careless. When you come into my hood, please keep an open heart. I know we live worlds apart, but we have sent men to the moon. We're looking for life on Mars. So I just find it this strange is how we can alienate neighbors or trying to be neighbors with aliens. When you come into my hood, I hope that it opens your eyes. Good neighbors build bridges, even over a social divide. If I had to choose between the hip hop R&B route and a cappella, I would choose a cappella. It's mostly to do with the physiology of music, the sounds that people make when they sing a cappella music. And even it's not just that it's a cappella, but there's all other layers to it. But my main drawback, or the thing that would draw me back from hip hop and R&B, is the instrumentation. My name is Lukhanyiso Wakwabrugwe. I'm from eMdantsane, and I am a musician. Phakathi kwam, O Yesu kumkani, mawu.